What's up, everybody? Gordon, gonna show you a quick job to do on a 5.7 liter Vortec engine, how to pull a power steering pump on a 96 or a 99. Subscribe to my channel. Got a ton of builds, been a mechanic for 16 years. So what you want to do when you're doing a power steering pump on a Vortec engine is you want to get this part 67010 from your local parts store. You could get that from AutoZone if you want to rent it. You could even keep it after you rent it if you want, but there's a little sleeve that goes around that. As you can see, there's a pin here that actually presses the pulley off. This right here holds that front pulley. Then you put your slip this over, and then you just go ahead and torque your power steering pump off. So this is a 5/8 or a 16 millimeter. This one right here is a 13/16, so probably like a 20 mil wrench that'll press the pulley off. So then you can get this bracket off. And the reason why I'm doing that is because I'm going to pull these heads off, get them machined at the machine shop, and then I'm going to pop it on an old school, like I believe it's a 1979 Suburban or 80 Suburban. And we're gonna throw the newer style Vortec heads on there just because they have a higher CFM, give it a little bit more power. So yeah, subscribe, check out my channel. I got a ton of vehicles, as you can see, building all of them, you know. So yeah, we get them done. Even got a rollback over there, a couple car haulers. Right on, guys. I haven't made a video in a while, so I'll keep on trying to make them. Later.